Well, it may not really be St. Patrick's Day, and you may not be in the mood quite yet, but the Ad League has stolen a slight jump on us. Tomorrow, St. Patrick's Day itself, is your chance and my chance. Phil Reynolds, Channel 8 News, on the move.